Hi there! Welcome to our kitchen at Casa Balanza. Today we're going to be making chicken pastel. Let's get started! You'll need about 6 cloves of garlic. Go ahead and mince away. So 6 cloves of garlic, minced. 1.5 cups of chopped sweet onions. 1.5 cups of frozen green peas. 1.5 cups of sliced beef franks. 1 large yellow bell pepper, sliced. 1 large red bell pepper, sliced. 1.5 cups of quail eggs. 3 pounds of boneless skinless chicken thighs. And 1/2 tablespoon of salt and pepper. A 15-ounce can of tomato sauce. Now let's get it started. Add in the salt and pepper. Give this a good mix. Allow this to sit aside for a few minutes. Doing this will help firm up the meat. While this sits, you'll prepare the calamansi juice. Slice a few calamansi. Now these were freshly picked from our garden. These are often found in Filipino grocery stores. Using a mesh strainer, extract the juice. As I said, you can find these in the Filipino grocery stores, but nothing compares to freshly picked. I was able to squeeze out about 1/3 cup of this calamansi juice. Go ahead and add this to the chicken. Allow this to marinate for at least 30 minutes or overnight if you wish. Give this a good mix to incorporate all the flavors. Now add in olive oil on medium-high heat. Coat the pan well. Give it a good swirl. Add in the minced garlic. Sauté this until it's golden brown before you add the onions. Go ahead and add the onions. After sweating the onions, go ahead and add the marinated chicken, the one that's been sitting in that calamansi juice. Pour it all in there. Brown the meat. Cover this and allow it to simmer. After simmering, add in the beef franks. Give it a good mix. add in the can of tomato sauce. Also give that a good mix. And make sure you cover this for at least 5 minutes. You'll find that you'll be mixing, covering a lot, simmering. Okay, so it's done simmering. Add in the peppers, yellow bell peppers, the red bell peppers. Go ahead and mix that. Add in the green peas. Mix it well. Cover and simmer again for 5 minutes. Afterwards, go ahead and add in your quail eggs. You have to be careful when you mix the quail eggs, making sure you don't overmix it. Again, let it simmer for at least 2 minutes. Afterwards, check seasoning for salt and pepper. Keep mixing, and you're finally done. That's it. Go ahead and plate it, serve hot with rice, and enjoy. Bon appetit! Go ahead and dig in. Again, thank you so much for watching. We hope that you'll continue to come back weekly and check us out here at Casa Balanza and the Cucina. Until next time.